Okay, let's conceal under our eyes. I'm going to show you how to cover up your dark circles, and I'm going to show you the wrong way to cover up your dark circles. So, I have a blending mud here. It's damp. And I have my concealer in organza. Your concealer down into an upside down triangle on this eye. On this eye, I'm just going to go right on my dark circles. And I'm going to show you the difference this makes. So, right way, wrong way. Now, my blending bud is damp. I'm just going to dab under my eye and blend this out. With a blending mud, this is so much easier. So bringing it down into a triangle on your eye, down to your cheek, really gives you a perfect highlight right on your cheek. I'm only going to blend right under my eye. And you're going to see that this almost accentuates any under eye puffiness or under eye darkness that you have. Because it doesn't make your face flow. It just makes it look like you've got white under your eye. So do you see how much better it looks when you bring it all the way down, kind of to the edge of your nose, the edge of your nostril? Bring that concealer all the way down. It's kind of doing a double duty for you when you do it this way, because it's highlighting and covering your dark circles. This side, it just looks like I have white under my eye now. So, I hope this is helpful.